So this area here is where they have concerts in Ponta Negra. And the promenade has a different name in Portuguese.
So this is Ponta Negra Beach in Manaus. It's the most popular beach in Manaus, probably like top five in Brazil. The thing that's fascinating about it, it's not on the ocean, it's on the Amazon River. And that's bridge right there that's probably about a mile long that goes over the Amazon River over another
2 miles.
Island. 2 miles long? Never in a million years would have thought a beach would be.